No, here is Rubinstein, that characteristic little run up the stairs as though he can hardly wait to get to the piano. The great hero of the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra, chair of music, has been named after him at the University of Israel. Now he's to play Chopin's F minor piano concerto.
Thank you. Thank you.
So the audience warmly applauds Rubinstein for his performance of the Concerto in F minor by Chopin, one of the best dressed audiences I've seen in the Festival Hall for a long time. Returning now with Zubin Mehta, a young conductor, less than half his age. Rubinstein comes back once more. This time the audience draws its approval. Polonaise in A-flat by Chopin. What a splendid bonus. Ends our visit to this gala concert in London, part of the British tour being undertaken by the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra to mark the 20th anniversary of the foundation of the State of Israel. And as Rubinstein comes back once more, we say goodnight to you from the Royal Festival Hall.